Hello everybody and good evening and welcome back. Alright, we're playing some more Vampire the Masquerade today, so we'll just delve right into it. I just need to start the game. Come on. And here we go. Hello game. Alright, so when we stopped yesterday, we were at the downtown hub. So we have come quite far, actually, in terms of the gameplay. But we have some slight side quests to do, especially to get some money together, and some other small stuff as well. So we'll start by actually filling up our ammo. We're also going to get a snack, which comes walking right over here. There we go. Usually comes a snack walking over here, so we'll just take advantage of it. Hello.
Hey girl, you know I got what you need.
Yeah, my shopping cart is now empty, so give me the stuff, yeah? Alright. Ooh, that is nice. So, compared to what we actually have, I mean, this I can definitely sell. Hello, Bore. This we can also sell. Yeah, it has damage potential of 24. Yeah, we can definitely sell that. Comparing these two, I'm definitely saying that we're selling the katana and we're taking the sword itself, the Gian. Alright, we have a sledgehammer. And I mean, compared to a hush hook, which is a rather nice weapon actually. Right, how is these? I mean, this has a damage potential of 48. This has a damage potential of 16. This is 14. Lethality 7. Lethality 9. Feat adjustment minus 1. 0. Base damage 2. 2. High, medium. Medium, long. Reload fast. Reload fast. Well, we're not saving this one, if I'm saying it like that. So, and then we have these two to compare. I mean, we really don't need two out of, I don't know, how many. I mean, we have an IMUC and we have a Ingram Mech 10. The Mech 10 is definitely lower than this. 16, 8, 10, 9... Minus 1, minus 2, base damage 1, base damage 2, high, long, reload speed is medium on both. We're selling the Ingram, definitely. Alright, then we have this shotgun. And we also have this Sayer. Yeah, and we don't really need to have the crossbow when we have the Remington. No, definitely not. So we're selling the crossbow right now. I'm just getting rid of some weapons that we have that we don't really need. I mean, this is a shotgun and is kinda nice, but kinda not. But we're saving it for now. Can't sell this. Can't sell that. Can't sell this. Oh, we have a couple of watches. And we have a fancy watch. We have some morphine. Screenplay, can't sell. Face charm. Plus 1 to dexterity. We're keeping that. Heart of Eliza. Melee bonus. Definitely saving that. We don't need a car stereo though. We're saving this. Okay, fine. Alright, so now we've gotten down quite a bit on items that we don't need for the moment. Alright, so now we need to buy some ammo. Ammo full, nice. We need some... No, we don't need some 12 gorge. We're having kinda enough on that. But we need some velocity rounds. There we go, ammo full, nice. So these two are the only two I actually want right now. Can't sell any of my clothing, can I? No, can't sell any of the clothing. Hello, gold! Right, ew. Yeah, because I mean, this is 45, this is 40. Felt 13. Right. So we have a couple of logs to do. Beckett wants you to find Professor Johansson. Knight at the library. And then there's also the Tangled Web. You need to enter the Nocturne Theater through the sewers. So there's a lot of entrance through the sewers by the quests here right now. So, well, we're just going to go and cash in a bit. I think we have some money to get here. First. How are you today, gold? Oh, that cold water, though. Hello?
Money, right? Been a while. Your money's been piling up. Here, that's just...
Oh, your blessing is appreciated. Nice! 1250! That is interesting. I'm just confirming that that is very interesting. How are you all tonight? I'm splendid. You, I am splendid. Warm, but splendid. Alright, now let's take a look at this. Oh yes, we want you. And want ammo for you as well. And we want you. Righto. Ah, lovely. Weapons for the win. So we need to find a sewer entrance somewhere around here. That's the Nocturnal Theater. It should have a sewer entrance. So we need to get down into a sewer, wherever that could be. Should be able to find one soon enough. Well, obviously not down here. Hello, Code! How are you today? Alright, it's fine gold. Could you stop being creepy and walking exactly the same? Kinda like you're marching. Sewer entrance. There really should be a sewer entrance around there somewhere. I'm kinda sure of it. Really need to find it though. No such luck. Really, game? Oh, here's a sewer entrance. Thank you very much. I'm good, standing for two finals. Nice. That is locked. Tight and secure. Alright. Access E. Oh, here we go. You are here. Access point E. Where's the Nocturnal Theater? That's number... let's see. Number 6 is the Venture Tower. number 3 is the Nocturne Theater, which is B. And then we also need to get into the hospital, which is number 7. Which rather seems to have an entrance at G, but not possible, sure. I don't know. So, rather need to take us through C. Now, C goes into that, alright. Where does A lead us? A leads us somewhere else completely. Alright, but we'll start with B then. Which is straightforward and down to the left. To the left, to the left. There we go, here's B. Twitch always derping, yeah. If I knew I could find a big enough audience switching to another streaming media, I would. But the problem is that everyone is using Twitch, so switching isn't going to help a bit. Whoa, hello. I can hear walking in the background. Which was really annoying. Alright, we're in the Nocturne Theater. If you're wondering if it's you or the game that's glitching, it's the game. I'm just going to do this for a moment. Sorry. There we go, that's a bit better. At least game-wise. Mostly it's because I don't have an active transcoder, I would believe. Ouch, oh, didn't hurt. I would believe it's mostly because of that. I don't have enough viewers to get an active transcoder, which most has. Okay. What was it that I needed to do here? Downtown. Hollywood. Carwell, Halloween, Santa Monica, Downtown, Beckett Winters, Chinatown, Hollywood. No one failed. Ah, you have failed to set up the Nosferatu network. Right, we failed the quest. Reload. Yes. Because I was found out, I failed the quest. Okay, fine.
Money, it's been a while.
Then fine, then we'll do it the old-fashioned way and try to be stealthy about it again. Alright, I will need to buy some supplies from you again. I want that one, and I want that one. I want ammo for that one. Thank you. Oh, there's a sewer entrance right behind him. That I did not know. Where does this take me? I didn't even know about that entrance. Where will I end up? Where am I? Am I in the hospital? Okay, I just got a phone call here, so I'm just going to take that, so I'll be right back. Alright, that was just my mother. Oh, hello. Tank PC, right. Come on. Sorry about that. So, we'll just continue. Nice afro, right. Do I have an afro? No, I do not. Oh, here we go. Whoa! Did that solve my problem with the elevator not working? Hello, Blakely, how are you today? No, it did not. I'm not really sure where I am, either. So, that short-circuited something or another. I'm not really sure what, though. So... where am I? Can I see that somehow? Can I just say... oh, I'm in the library. Right. So... somehow I need to get up there. I need to get this working. But so far it's just giving me... derp. And I can't really see a solution anywhere near here, but I'm probably just blind to it. It's probably staring me right in the face. Oh. Okay. Let's try and shoot it then. Can't shoot it, eh? Right there. So, throw it at a wall, that would work. Huh? Throw what at the wall? Throw what at me? More likely.